Remember his early family life as being one of extreme tension. States of tension came from the relationship that existed between his mother and his father. He stated that they were constantly in each other's soul arguing. He stated his mother appeared to have some psychiatric problems, and in fact had suffered from his breakdown at one time during his early childhood. He stated that she was on medication and seen the doctor for much of the time. He states that he was advised by relatives
within a year or two, but it seems to be around